Cars are investments if you buy the right car. You just want to look for something that is low in number. Everything in the world is about supply and demand. If there's more demand than supply, that's a good investment.